Last night, there was another double killing, which appears to be the work of the person New York news media have dubbed the vigilante.
About a Cuban cigar the size of Roshanda's.